Greetings and salutations. I'm Mr. D, and this is XCOM 2. Last we left off, we're going to South Africa here to do this Operation Potent Crone. We're to hack a hidden resistance computer. Easy difficulty, and we'll get an engineer. Let's get this mission started. Depending on how fast this mission goes, we might be able to fit in another mission afterwards. Let's do it. I'm gonna have to modify a few of these because I don't really like invisible legs or arms. So just give me a moment here. Just gonna change things quickly because you need your torso armor has to be changed. Yeah, with this mod you have to have the torso armor. These forearms don't matter because they're all part. Oh, that's okay. We just got tech suit on both of them. Actually, let's go Argus. Can't see the... Yeah, that'll be fine. We don't have any invisible textures. We can't change the color yet. What are you? Just go with that. And if this person survives, we'll be able to change the armor pattern and armor color. Oh no, we can change the armor color right now. Let's go gray and... That'll be good. Color, can we change that? Oh, we can't, sweet. Don't look so angry. Okay, who else has invisible legs? You have invisible legs. So, Ricky Boutros. Right, you have invisible... Yeah, you do. Okay, so we'll do the same thing here. We'll change the torso armor to something Halo-esque. Sure. The armor has to be changed too. And I think we have to go with arm zero. Armor color is fine. I don't mind that one bit. Anybody else with invisible armor? No, you're good. Good. You're injured. You have funky hair. She's got invisible armor. She's not in the squad at the moment. I'm just looking for people with invisible armor. Okay, looks good. Whoa, no, 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 no. What did I just do? Is that what all these all combat does?
Sky Ranger deployed. In position for deployment.
Did I win? Shit. Shit. Crap. Damn it. We won though, right? Oh, that's a mod for you. Jesus. Jeepers. Okay, I can accept that. And you became a mercenary. Heavy weapon and a sword. Perfect. We got a lockbox. Yeah, we'll look it up.
Council you once knew is no more. Its membership have all sworn loyalty to the Advent administration. With one exception. It is good to see you again. In the days since your capture, I have done all I can to aid the resistance from the inside. It was these resistance operatives that provided the intel leading to your recent extraction. As of now, resistance forces are currently somewhat disorganized. If we are to defeat Advent and their alien masters, you must change this before it is too late. What you are seeing are classified reports of missing civilians from across the world. Their numbers are growing. We suspect they have been taken to a nearby Advent black site, though its exact location remains unknown. Time is short, Commander. We need you to take charge of resistance operations throughout the world. Establish contact with the local cells and bring them into the fold. Find this black site and shut it down. Save our world. The clock is ticking. Good luck, Commander.
Objective added. Alrighty. Fly to black site, make contact.
Hello. Sounds we're ready good. To move when you are, Commander.
Good engineer.
I've updated our objectives good. Based on the latest information. We're getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
Yeah, I know. I screwed up.
Initiated.
Okay, so we need to get more people. And I don't think we have the we do not have the supplies. Shoot. Okay.
From what I've heard, the resistance has a Commander, we have a lead on the alien black site, but we'll have to rely on the local resistance to actually get us into the facility. We should try to make contact with their forces in the region as soon as possible. It's the only way we're going to find out what's behind this so-called
Avatar
project.
Okay, I'll go for the rookies here. Then I'll go for the supplies. Or the engineer.
Not think I could have predicted this outcome, though it is intriguing.
Let's decrypt the lockbox.
I'll see that this begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available. From my own experience, Advent generally deploys heavy security rather than subterfuge when it comes to protecting their primary facilities, at least the ones I had access to personally. If they...
Hello, Commander.
Lauda. Huh. Okay. New research. I want to get the biotech going. So, reminder, do not hit the auto-resolve combat button. I'm sure they did the best.
So much of my own research based upon this simple design. If only I had known. Ah, Commander, excellent timing. There's been some progress. I've managed to break down several key components of the chip implanted into your skull. My analysis reveals that its primary function was that of a conduit, passing a vast amount of data directly to your cerebral cortex. With the primary connection severed, much of that data is lost. Several fragments do remain, however. Ghosts, if you will. Observe. Tactical combat simulations, war games. The sheer volume of encounters you were processing was astounding. It is truly remarkable that you survived as long as you did. Though this may seem disconcerting, there is still some good news. This chip bears a striking resemblance to a medical implant I briefly assisted in developing at the gene therapy clinic in New Providence. My understanding was that the implants were intended for high-ranking Advent officers only, captains or above. Retrieving a chip from such an officer would be the only way to know for certain. A greater understanding of these implants would undoubtedly benefit us all, Commander.
New objective added.
The Advent officers have clearly been modified to allow for their subordinates to receive new orders psionically. The implanted chip is the key. The Advent officers appear to be similar, if not physically the same as the common Advent trooper in terms of power and agility. However, field reports indicate a more developed mental acuity, as the officers do provide tactical directives to the subordinate Advent forces.
Alrighty, 5 days for that. Let us get our rookies. Oh, almost done. Good. Nice. I needed that.
Avenger plotting new course.
Let's go get an engineer.
Guerrilla Tactics School now operational.
Zoom. It's a big water cooler. Yeah, we need a sniper. Sharpshooter. Oh no, we need a specialist. I am broke. Well, let's get this engineer. Okay, I'll look into cutting some of that. What am I doing? I don't have to say it because it's not going to be there. Okay, so Operation Warf Eyes. Extract VIP from Advent City. I get a scientist, intel, and. That's it. No supplies. Nothing like that. I do need the scientist, though. Okay.
Setting course for South Africa.
I would like to get those rookies, though. Or that engineer. See, who do we got? We got six people here. Good, good. You are a rookie, so we are going to change your grenade to a smoke grenade. Okay. You are the squaddy or trooper? Ordered mercenary lookout. Wow. And we're gonna change this mercenary's grenade to. No, we'll keep the frag because he has a sword, right? Yeah, a sword. Okay. So the lookout will be out about the warden. What do you got? You are like a specialist. Yeah, we'll give you the heal grenade. Shotgun, sniper rifle. Let's get you the SRS-99. You are using a cannon. What can I? No, that's gonna be for one of my other people. LMG. Yeah, we'll go with that. But so you're the grenade guy. You are specialist dude. I'll give you that suppression ability, last shot from magazine, 60% increased aim and 30% increased crit. Really? Wow. But I have to get up close and personal. Sure. Yeah, I had to mute my microphone there for a moment because I had the telephone ringing and I had the garbage truck going by. So I'll try and cut those out.
We received a priority one transmission from the spokesman. The resistance has a VIP operating out of this area in need of immediate extraction. Advent forces are on alert nearby. Be prepared to engage and eliminate any hostile contacts. Secure the area and escort the VIP to safety.
Why can't we just do this stealthily? We probably could, but I've actually never tried to do it stealthily. I could try. I don't know how well it's gonna work, but I could definitely give it a try. Maybe I'll try that. We'll try. We'll try to do this as stealthily as possible. And if it ends up being a no more stealth mission, then we'll do no more stealth, but we're gonna try our damnedest to make it stealth so that we can get the VIP and extract. But I'm pretty sure the extraction point is covered by Advent. And the VIP's location is probably covered by Advent. Okay. Well, let's give it a try. What's the worst that can happen? Right? We accidentally get back into combat.
Menace 1-5, target coordinates incoming. Secure the VIP and proceed to the evac volume for extraction. Advent already knows we're here, so your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
Alright, okay, we have a VIP. Oh wait, we are not concealed, are we? We are not concealed. Perfect. Just hunky-dory. Oh, we have limited amount of turns, god damn it. Oh shoot, I didn't want to move you. Let's leapfrog this. No, not the VIP. Damn it. I didn't want to move you. Oh well. Just move this guy into his spot. And we'll just overwatch everyone else. Shoot.
Although they bear some resemblance to the sectoids first encountered during the invasion, their genetic structure now includes human DNA. They are stronger than ever, with an even greater psionic potential. Affirmative. Moving out. Moving on target location.
Where's the extraction point again? Okay. Get the VIP to hug the wall. Where are you? Smoke grenade. Okay, so that's useless. It looks like central.
Missed the target.
Oh, Why did you miss?
Target's still up.
Why do they always miss? I might be able to get a rocket mount. Okay, I can definitely get a grenade over there. Okay, let's just overwatch.
Overwatch!
Affirmative.
I'm on it. Got it covered. Come on.
Oh, he's down.
Got him.
That's good. Really?
There's heavy fire in the zone.
That's severely long range. Talia's. If I hit, I only have a 62% to do that. So maybe we should move up. They're focused on the VIP apparently.
Moving out.
How do you like them apples?
Headed there now.
Okay, now we can move everybody up.
Already there.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
No need to ask twice.
Affirmative. Advent troops here.
Mm-hmm. That might be too close.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. Headed there now.
Don't think I can launch the grenade that nope, I can't.
Got it covered.
Overwatch.
On overwatch.
Come get some. Moving to overwatch.
On overwatch.
Come get some. Okay. Can't even lob a grenade that far. Oh, perfect. So someone's got to move. She's dead? Oh, why is she not dead?
Grenade.
Right in the noggin. Who has a med grenade? You have it. Okay.
Solid copy.
Oops.
Heading to that location. Frag out.
Nice. Okay, let's move the VIP. Oops. Oopsie daisies. Seven turns. Nice.
Target disabled. Got something over here.
Getting it done.
Shoot. Who has my heal grenade? Not you. Not you. You up. To provide some cover.
Come get some.
Shoot. I should be able to throw it that far.
Get back in there.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
No, I don't care about that.
No respite for the dead. The aliens have found a way to mind control them now.
Who has a gremlin? I need to get someone over there. Yeah, let's do that. Good. Let's shoot him in the face. And slash him in the face. You out of there.
VIP secure and in position for e-vibrant. VIP is secure.
Rolling out.
Got it covered.
Okay.
it covered. Location confirmed.
Moving out. Roger that.
Come on, quit it.
Moving out.
Already there.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Excellent.
Let's go.
And that was a successful mission.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
No, none of my soldiers were killed. I got one wounded. I killed 7 enemies. And we extracted the VIP in 8 turns. That's impressive. That is impressive. That does not happen often. That's why I'm so impressed. Warface.
We're evening up the score, Commander. Good work out there.
Thanks, Central.
Serving as our demolitions experts, the Grenadiers provide heavy ordnance delivery whenever and wherever we need it.
Nice. And you became a raider. So you have grenades and shotguns. Okay. And you're wounded. That sucks. Advanced tripwire protocol. And another lockbox.
You and your crew have dealt another serious blow to the aliens' efforts today, Commander. Impressive work.
Thank you. Thank you, spokesman. Nice. Nice. Not nice. We don't have a black market yet.
We've had our suspicions. But before now, we've never had the resources to investigate the possibility of clandestine advent facilities built up outside the city centers. Now that we've gotten word of this black site, I have to admit,
Raider.
I'm worried about what we might find.
Oh yeah, he was my raider already. So what we're going to do is run and gun him. Wait a minute. What is this? Possible. Clickable. You score 1 or more kills on your turn, you're granted a single bonus move. No, we'll go with run and gun. Which means, since you are using the shotgun, we need to take it off of her. Remove Luda, and you can have... I'll give you the MA-37. Actually, I'll give you a DMR. And you will get Luda.
Commander. Work is well underway, but it will be some time yet before my research is complete.
Okay, everybody. So that's it for this Let's Play of, well, sorry, this episode of this Let's Play of, oh, who's this? Begin excavation. Sure, we can do that. Okay, like I was saying, that's it for episode number two. And yeah, so we did good in that that mission. We survived, and this video is going on quite a while. So until next time, I'm Mr. D. And ciao. This is Mr. D. Out. Oh, whatever. I'll figure something out eventually. Anyway.